say the warmest greetings and the blessed love to one and all. Salam to each and everyone. And I would like to give thanks to the Asian European Foundation, because it is a great honor to be here in an Asian Europe meeting for the dialogue of interfaith. During the seminar, but I hope that we here tonight are finding a common ground within each other's differences, because how I see it, pluralism is one of life's beauties, because I see there's so many different cultures, so many different nations, so many different faiths, religions, so many different colors, and it just shows the glory and the greatness of the Creator. We are out of many, but one, the human race. Alright, see, I always feel that the true essence of religion is love and peace. That scriptures, holy books, and commandments teaches us how we are supposed to treat each other with the utmost respect and the deepest of affection. But to this day, I still can't understand, or I won't understand, why some would justify the murder and committing atrocities and the killing of innocent people in the name of a certain religion, in the name of God, in the name of the great Creator, as the right thing to do. Because until that day, the dream of lasting peace, world citizenship, and the rule of international morality shall be pursued but never attained. There will always be war. Tonight, I would like to present you. Thank you. And tonight, I would like to present you three songs, two songs of my own. And this first song is called Live Upright. It's about religious tolerance, spiritual tolerance. Respecting one another. And I would like to quote one of my heroes of mine, a leader of the Rastafari movement, Holy Emmanuel. He says, God is love, and love is God. Let us all love. This one's called Live Upright. Check. Yeah.
Love, yeah.